New details in a murder trial involving a former Valley priest. The defense is now asking for a change of venue. Feit's lawyers argue their client cannot receive a fair trial due to media coverage. According to court documents, Feit's lawyers say potential Hidalgo County jurors who know about the Feit case may already think he's guilty. Feit was arrested for the murder of Irene Garza, who was killed 57 years ago in McAllen. Feit's trial is expected to start April 24th.